Hey guys, glad to see you again. Enjoy the video. Today we'll show you how to add fade in and fade out to video. You need to choose a free video editor to start your editing process. Let's dive in. If you haven't installed FilmForth yet, head over to Google, enter FilmForth in the search box, click on the first link, and you can get it from the Microsoft Store. It's quite easy. Come and join us. First, how to add fade in and fade out to your video with FilmForth. Well, launch FilmForth, click the New Project button, and import your video footage. Click Opening, and you can apply the fade in or fade out to the clip. Drag the blue slider to set the duration of the transition. Well, click the play button, and let's check the effects. Nice! You can also add the fade to black transition effect to the end of the video. Do you know how to add a colored fade in and fade out? Click the transition icon and apply the opacity to your video clips. Let's see how it works. Cool! A colored fade in and fade out was added. Next, click Text on the bottom, choose Edit Text, and enter Holiday on the right. Choose your preferred font and drag the text for minor adjustments. Additionally, you can add fade in and fade out to the text. Click Animation, select the Exit option, and we will choose Fade Out here. Then, click the audio icon on the bottom and add a piece of music to the video. Now, let's look at the effects. Excellent! Finally, click Save Video to render your video, and we will choose the 1080p resolution. Subscribe to our channel for more video editing tips. Before the end, we will show you how to create an awesome fade-in and fade-out video. Create a new project and add multiple images to FilmForth. Click Project Settings on the bottom and select the Image tab. Okay, you can set the duration here. Next, choose the Transition option, and you can choose all the transitions, including fade-in and fade-out here. Choose the Opacity transition and adjust the duration time. Click the play button and see the effects. Wow! Amazing! That's how to add fade in and fade out to video. Thanks for watching! Give this video a thumbs up if you like it. See you next time!